Every 23rd year, for 23 days, it gets to eat. And the things it leaves behind, like the thing it left in Poho County that night, the nightmare on four wheels, was a horror all its own.
Oh, go get the sergeant. Sergeant? Sergeant?
We got the truck open.
Goddamn slaughterhouse on wheels. Police scanner. It's been listening to us. Whatever it is.
Some of this stuff. I don't want to know what it's made of.
Where the hell's that tow truck?
One route. Corner's still down in the jail. Should I get him up here?
Those are for sewing. I don't want to know for what.
Get that goddamn thing in the impound!
I don't believe it.
Jesus Christ, where the hell have you been?
How many you lose tonight? You hold it together and you answer me.
Three officers, an inmate down in the jail. And then the kid.
The one he flew off with.
Name of Jerry.
His name was Derry Jenner.
His sister's a train wreck. She's inside waiting for her folks. They're driving in from Stillwater.
Where's the last place you saw it?
Don't touch that and stay back. Show me.
We threw everything we had at it, Danny. All the fire and manpower this building had to offer.
And it just made a whole lot of noise and flew off with exactly what it wanted.
Sheriff! Don't you want us tailing that truck? They just towed it out of here.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Can't raise them. They're not answering any frequency.
Where are they taking?
To impound! Where else? Jesus Christ, we couldn't leave it sitting there. You saw what it did.
We gotta get Armando around that thing. You make it happen now! Anybody, everybody, get on out there! Move fast!
Just a goddamn minute, Danny. You tell me how the hell you know about any of this.
Because what happened here happened before. You think that thing torched that church tonight because it wanted a campfire? It was destroying information, trying to get rid of what it doesn't want us to know. And that truck is that thing's role in history.
Which is why we get it in the impound and tear it apart.
It ain't gonna make it to impound.
Like a Rio, an old Chevy cab over engine. I'd say 1940s. That cow catcher's gotta be custom. You don't tell me what the hell a truck like that needs a cow catcher for.
You know what was inside that thing? That wouldn't be your only question.
Okay, now listen up, listen good. I'm sending unit to you right now. Code 3, you read me? Code 3.
Come again, Sergeant?
Just tell that driver to put his foot on gas. We're trying like hell to keep him.
Jesus Christ! Holy shit!
Vehicle, please respond.
That's how it picks what parts of us to eat.
Captain, are you in range?
And it eats.
This is Dana. We have a situation with the impound vehicle.
To rebuild itself.
You hear that? It's coming back.
In the same place for more than a day. It's done with Boyle County. All we can do now is head north and follow the birds. It's not much, but it's all we know. Ravens and crows, they travel when it does. Davis, I've looked that ugly thing eye to eye 23 years ago.
Why do you do this? It hurts too much seeing you like this.
Mom, just listen, okay? Time's up. It's coming back just like I said.
Why?
Stop asking. It doesn't matter.
You, tell me why. It's coming here.
Pieces of it left behind. They're full of secrets about it.
That's what's buried up here? A piece of it?
There's no more time. It's coming here, and you can't be here when it does.
How do you know it's coming?
I'm a part of it now. How many times do I have to tell you that? It knows what's buried here, and it will come and take it back.
Oh, killing you wasn't enough? Why didn't it take it 23 years ago?
It ran out of time. It always runs out of time. I can't keep telling you this. If you won't leave to save yourself, then do it to save Addison.
Addison? Leave or where?
It knows it's here, Mom, because I'm a part of it, and it's a part of me. Today, tomorrow, or sometime soon, it is going to walk up this hill, and it is going to dig this thing up right where I'm standing. And when it comes, it'll kill anyone that's still here. Go away, Mom. Huh? Now.
Good morning, Anson. Hey, you hungry, buddy? Come on. Gotta go talk to Grandma. I don't want to do it alone. Grandma? You okay? I'm taking the truck into town. We need hay.
Who's gonna pay for it?
I was thinking maybe we still had some credit at Hook's.
He called again. We owe them more than we can pay.
Cal did say that he...
Grandma, no.
Addie.
I already told you, I'm not selling Rocket, Grandma. Selling him would be like giving away my own child.
What a good mother might have to do so that child wouldn't go hungry. I want you to go away for a few days. Maybe stay with Gracie.
Why?
Can you?
Is there something that you don't want me here for?
Yes. I'm expecting company.
Man's truck.
It's an old Vulcan cannon. She's amped up to shoot 20 millimeter rounds, 6,000 rounds a minute.
You test this thing? Mikey, is this thing tested?
This thing throws up a wall of fire. A wall of fire that nothing from this world or the next can get through. That without being torn into a million pieces.
She may not fly, but this is our killing machine.
Davis! He watched that thing fly down and punch a hole in his old man. He stood there and watched it pull the heart right out of his daddy's chest and swallowed it right before his eyes. Miller was only 10 years old. You're not losing your mind, Davis. You just got bloodied last night. Now, you want to guess how much blood I got on my hands?
You've seen that thing now. So you got blood on your hands, too. And no matter what you do, it's gonna stay there. Whether you walk away or not.
Rendezvous at Station One! No!
Gonna beg some hay off you?
Sure, stranger. My horses are up in Bolander. You're not out there with Rocket winning trophies?
Can't even afford the gas to drive up there right now.
What's the matter? Your grandma?
Yeah, she was up on the hill again this morning.
Screaming at the wind, calling it Kenny. Didn't he die like 20 years ago? Mom! You know you got a rabbit in the trap?
That's what it's there for.
So it's suffering. You're just gonna leave it in there? Mom! Mom, he's got a rabbit in the trap.
Hey, Eddie, long time no see.
Mom said they were eating up her garden.
I didn't say you should trap them.
You didn't say I shouldn't.
How's your grandma doing?
He doesn't care about the garden. He traps them because he likes killing them. He's sick. I mean, who likes to trap and kill things for fun, huh? Psychos, maybe?
He's too stupid to even know he is.
All right, stop.
And you take care of this before you leave, by which I mean let it go.
It's not in any pain.
Don't leave it in the trap. It's cruel, honey. Stop!
It's a rabbit, Mom. Do you know how small their brains are?
10 times bigger than yours?
Well, then you let it out. And I hope it bites you. It's a wild animal, idiot. It's kill or be killed.
Just let it go and stop trapping them, okay?
You're all a bunch of women.
Kirk, get back here.
Tell them about the law of the jungle, will you, Addy?
Kirk, get out of the car and let it go. What's out in the hay barn?
Dad took what we had.
That's okay. I'm on my way to Hook's anyway.
Oh, are you?
Yes, and shut up.
Buddy Hooks has a huge crush on Addy, Mom. But neither one of them are brave enough to do anything about it.
You wouldn't want to come with me to Hooks, would you?
And get in the way. Do you like him or not?
He does have a really cute butt.
And from that springs love. Idiot.
The hell is that?
Somebody just ditched it out here?
Hell, I would.
What do you think's in it?
Rusting cow shit. What do you think's in it? No way.
Oh, hell no.
No way what?
Look at that license plate.
Beating you?
Be eating you, and no way.
Right.
No way. That story's bullshit.
No, no, I heard it really happened.
Yeah, I did too.
Real people disappeared.
20 years ago.
23, and it's just a story.
What story?
The guy who drove around and ate people. In a scary-ass old truck with that license plate.
Jeepers creepers.
What? Wasn't that the song the guy sang or something?
Look, it's homemade. At least one idiot every Halloween makes a license plate that says that.
You think it just drove in?
The tracks look fresh.
You think somebody could be in there?
Yeah. It's warm.
Of course it's warm, you dipshit. It's been sitting out in the sun.
Who'd dump it out here?
Who wouldn't?
Hello?
Can't see shit.
Would say we beat it in case they come back.
Anybody in there?
Hey, hello in there.
What is wrong with you, man?
What? I was just knocking.
Well, don't, idiot.
Man, I say we get the hell out of here.
Wait. Break the windows first?
Hell yes, we do. We gotta kill Frankenstein's truck, right?
Dibs on the windshield. Kiss my ass, you ugly old bitch! You see that? Thing tried to kill me, nick my ear.
Maybe it tries to kill things more stupid than it.
What the hell?
Those can't be real.
Those flies are real.
That smell is real.
Jesus. Hey, you. You gonna be driving up to see us?
Go Wheaton Valley, right?
So, 10 bales of alfalfa? Right.
No grandma today, huh? How's she doing?
You're not on the load list.
Uh-oh.
Do you want to talk to my dad? Do you want me to?
I should put her on my load list.
You know why she lives with her grandma, right? Addie couldn't get along with her stepdad. So instead of kicking him out, her mom ships her ass out here to live with her crazy grandma. So,
I'm just gonna go to Carlin's and see if we have some credit out there.
Hey, just wait a minute. What happened? Bernardi's. Load it up and get it out there now. He's waiting for it. What are you doing? She loves that horse more than anything in the world. And right now, it's got nothing to eat. Because they're broke. You think we're ever going to see the money that they owe us? The state's not even sending them checks anymore. And how do you know that? Big's down at the post office. How do you think? Make your point, Dad. You can do better. That's my point.
You want me to pull it out?
Just call someone!
There's no service out here, so shut up about the goddamn phone, all right? Kirk, look at me.
Just do something!
Like what? What the f*** do you want us to do? You want us to try and pull it out? All right, hold him up!
Oh, shit.
Ah! Okay, on three, you ready? Hold him steady, come on! On three, I'm gonna pull like a son of a bitch. You guys ready? One. Two. Oh, shit.
I'm
not! I don't know what to do!
Maybe we could cut the cable.
With what?
Try the phone again!
Oh my God.
Come on!
So this is the famous rocket, huh? He's a beauty. You understand what I'm saying, don't you?
Every word you say.
Yeah? Well, in that case, you think out of here would ever be interested in, say, a guy like me?
In the city, my mother and I had a cat.
Addie.
I liked the cat. Crapped in her boyfriend's shoes. Every chance it got.
What happened to the boyfriend?
She married him.
And they got rid of the cat. Look, I'm not great at this. And when I get nervous, I start talking too much. Is that your grandmother?
Thank you for the hay, but please just go.
Okay. You wouldn't want to come. I mean, I gotta get the rest of this stuff up to Bernardi's. You ever been up there? It's really something. I mean, only if you want to.
I'd love to.
What you found.
Mom, what are you doing?
And why I killed you for it?
No, you don't. You don't want to see what it will show you.
Go away! Go!
Come on, Galen, you out there? I got a lot of units headed out to Station 1.
What is that, a roll bar? You reinforced this thing?
First time I met Galen was 23 years ago. On the worst night of her life. Her son, Kenny, and his date, Darla Cleway, disappeared on their way to the prom. All he found was a wrecked pickup and no bodies. When Galen finally believed what happened to Kenny, she asked if she could join the team. That was the beginning for me. Like last night was the beginning for you.
Where is everybody?
Sheriff to get up here in fast and bring everything he's got. Get out of here and keep your eyes on the sky. Do it.
What's going on?
I don't know.
There's men under that trailer.
Roll your window up.
What's happening?
Come on! Make a noise. Who's that with you?
Addison, Brandon. What's going on?
I got guns in the barn.
Guns? For what?
You think you can make a run for it? I'd do it myself and put my leg in this goddamn cane.
What about those guys under the truck?
They won't move. They think they know this thing. They got a name for it.
Mr. Bernardi, what? Who are you hiding from?
I don't know. I've seen it and I still don't know. Something came down and got Pablo.
Came down?
Spooked the horses so bad, they jumped both the fences. It tried to come down and get Mateo.
What did?
Mateo put up a fight.
What are we talking about?
They dropped him out there somewhere. Ah!
No.
Galen Brandon. Galen.
Mrs. Brandon. Galen? I've been calling you. What the hell's the matter?
It's here. Is that what you came here to say? If it's not, it will be.
What happened?
Just tell me one thing. Did you bring something that can kill it?
He found it 23 years ago. Kenny. The night before he died.
It fell from the sky. He didn't tell me he took it home or that he hid it in the hay stall. The horses wouldn't stay in the barn with it.
Mom, get the horses.
He wouldn't say what was happening.
Mom, just get the horses!
He must have touched that thing. And that was why he was so angry and frightened. He wanted to kill it, whatever it was. Maybe he thought he did.
I trapped it. It's under there. You see. You see how it came to be. And what it is.
Buddy.
quick. Can you see anything?
What?
There's knives and stuff on both sides. Can you reach one that can cut your rope? I tried, but it's hard for me to move.
You think her dead kid came over the hill this morning to tell her to vacate the premises?
What if she's right? What if we could learn that thing's secrets just by touching that piece of its old flesh?
You're gonna go over there and hold hands with it, aren't you? Just like she did.
What do you think this is if it isn't a war? One that absolutely won't stop until that damn thing doesn't exist anymore.
This thing gets away again. I'm either gonna be dead or too damn old next time. What if the secret to what this thing is the secret of how to kill it?
Fast. It's usually with another body, and you don't want to be here for that.
Kirk?
Wait, Addie.
Go.
My leg. I can't walk on it. Well, I could drag myself. Just get me out of this. I checked. They're dead. He thinks I'm dead too, and probably you.
Why aren't we?
I was passed out when he wrapped me and threw me in here. But from what I could tell, I think he's in too big of a hurry to care if we are or not.
Able to get out of here.
No! Only he opens those. You try, it'll split you in two. So, truck's a death trap. Maybe the front. Try the driver's door. What do you see?
It just looks like a door handle. There's a chain. Should I try that?
Try what?
I don't know, maybe it does something. Ah. Maybe the horn?
Try the door handle. Say a little prayer that one of these doors opens.
Get behind him. Get behind him. Put your hands on him. I know where you're going. You will come back.
Danny!
No!
Danny! Look at me, boss!
Next. Boss?
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
All due respect, Sergeant. You stand down.
You don't tell me to stand down.
You don't know! Not like us. No takeaway in this. Team Leader Miller, we copy and are putting rubber to the road.
Maybe 15 minutes away.
No lights, no sirens.
This thing hits the nine. We're gonna take it by surprise. You and Brady, you come in from the east. Miller, you and Jenkins, see if you can find a road that gets you in front of it. The point is to stay alive. It's what your old man would have wanted. You find Addy, and the two of you get the hell out of here and don't come back until I tell you different.
So you're just okay now?
I just saw you rolling around on the ground like you were having a brain scramble. I can drive, Danny. Danny! Danny, goddammit!
Move over and let me in there!
I got no idea. Sheriff's up in Kissel says they can't even get a man down here. Bud is really scaring me. He's in some kind of shock or something, and he's not snapping out of it. I'm getting ready to run him out.
Let her go. I let her go. I couldn't hold on, Dad. I let her go, and now she's out there with that thing somewhere.
Sit.
I left her out there.
Sit down.
I left her, Dad.
Sit down and stop. Stop talking. All I know is that the truck looks like it's been rolled. It's missing a goddamn...
Sharpshooter.
You bet your sweet ass I am.
Hang on! Give me a cuff for that son of a bitch!
Take his tire out!
Everything ricochets off that truck. Mikey, come in. Mikey, listen to me. That truck is about to be fired off.
Straight at it, Jackie. Go!
Mikey, come in. Michael, don't shoot at the goddamn truck.
Mikey!
And others, you ugly mother.
Danny?
cover me. Davis! Get down! Don't give him what he wants. Swallow your fear. Don't give it to him. You cover me as best you can. Then you haul your ass out of here. It can't get both of us if we split up.
Split up? We both gotta take him, Danny. We need the firepower.
Thank you. Whatever you think you can do, you can't.
You're not gonna stop me. So go away.
You took her, Mom. It's got Addison now.
Thank you.
Hattie?
Every 23rd spring, for 23 days, it gets to eat. That's what we know. And the terrible things it leaves in its wake. Missing fathers and mothers. Brothers. Sisters. Daughters and sons. We know that too. The creature reshapes our minds and changes the course of our lives.
What are you doing here?
They're picking me up here. I didn't miss them, did I?
They're picking you up here?
So I could say goodbye. They don't care, it's on the way. Really, are you doing okay?
I'm out of the house. Out in the sunshine.
I'm back with your old boyfriend, huh? You say he's gone, you know?
You really believe it? On for another 23 years?
You think we'll still be around here to find out?
I'm gonna worry about you. I can't believe they're letting you go.
Last time we made it to state, I don't think Armageddon will keep us from going.
Is that your dad talking?
I got family up in Bolander. I might stay an extra day.
I'm gonna miss you.
Well, I miss you more, I'll bet. Keep an eye on my truck for me.
At the end of those 23 days, in an open field by a broken-down school bus, it once again ran out of time, at the rusty tip of a homemade harpoon. But most of you know this already. I record these words as a testament. This 23rd spring is a call to arms. We will not fail, and we will not fear. My name is Trisha Jenner. And this time when it comes, I will destroy the thing that killed my brother. So, come and get me, you son of a bitch.